CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.2, Compare and Contrast Components of an Operating System. HFS Plus. HFS Plus stands for Hierarchical File System Plus. It is a file system developed by Apple and used as the primary file system for Macintosh computers. HFS Plus organizes files and directories in a hierarchical structure, enabling users to manage and access their data efficiently. HFS Plus was preceded by HFS and has since been superseded by APFS, Apple File System, as the default file system on macOS. Now that we have a definition for HFS Plus, let's quickly see which file system features it supports. I will also slip in a few details about HFS and APFS as we go too. Our first feature is file compression. HFS Plus, an extension of the original HFS, introduced file compression capabilities that were not available in the original HFS. With HFS Plus, users have the option to compress individual files or directories, reducing their size on disk and saving storage space. This enhancement addresses a limitation of the original HFS, which lacked built-in support for file compression, making HFS Plus a more versatile file system for Mac users. Next, we have file encryption. HFS Plus does not natively support file encryption, leaving it without the built-in capability to encrypt individual files or directories. In contrast, APFS, the successor to HFS Plus in macOS, introduced file-level encryption, allowing users to encrypt specific files and directories for enhanced data security and privacy on compatible macOS devices. As for our next feature, file permissions, HFS Plus does support this feature, enabling users to assign different access rights to files and directories for different users or groups on macOS devices. It allows administrators to control and manage access to data, providing a level of security and control over file access. APFS continued with this feature as well. And gaining one more check mark, HFS Plus does support journaling. Now, for file system limitations, HFS Plus supports partitions up to 8 exabytes, and it also supports file sizes up to 8 exabytes as well. You are not likely to hit these limits with your everyday use cases though. And finally, HFS Plus has pretty loose naming rules for files and folders. It restricts the use of only 2 characters when naming a file or a folder. The 2 characters are the forward slash and the colon. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.